Hey, what's up, everyone? CG BlueThunder here. Let me try that again. Hey, what's up, everyone? CG BlueThunder here, and I'm back with Sonic Frontiers. Now, last episode we did three of the towers, three of these little trial tower things. Damn. Might have to be playing as Knuckles for that. What do you do? Oh, this will give me lookout cocos. What, I forgot how to spin that. Well, damn. Is that a railing that I can use? I doubt it. It is not, good to know. I realized I could have been using the spin dash the entire time. Okay, that's cool, I like that. Okay. 4F. I wonder if they added these cyberspace stages into, arcade mode. And the cyberspace challenge. Enough? Nope! Okay. Here we go.
Hurry, Sonic. For the Coco. For all of us. Is this cloaking technology how the enemy robots appear, too?
Aren't you supposed to be training or something?
Damn. Ooh, puzzle. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go with black first. Saved it. No way, right? There's no way that's meant to be used to climb the tower. We'll be right back. Here we go, made it back to where we were before. Shiza! Here we go. Saved it. I like that these towers are actually challenging. Oh, that camera angle! And we made it to the top! I'm just gonna save right here.
Guess there's a surprise fourth Titan after all. In the vision I saw, you lost to the enemy when you sealed it in your Titan. How are you here?
Did you wish to do as I did? Stand before its unthinkable might and save this world? Prove it. Show me what you're made of! Let me show you just what I'm made of! Holy shit, that's actually really good singing. Crane's trial. On the job of meeting certain conditions, if we all the enemies within the time limit, Sonic's stat will be fixed, enemies will be greatly enhanced. Ninja! Am I just gonna do this over and over? Is that it? Yep, just this. That's it? That was the easiest one! You're thinking for last? Bravo. You're every bit the hero I hoped you would be. My people thought the same of me, and looked to me for hope and inspiration. I wasn't enough. You freed my dearest friends from their titan shells, and for that you have a decent strength. I, however, was lost. What you see now is a memory of me before we flew into battle. I always wondered how things ended. Now I know. Bring my blessing, and with it, my thanks and my hope. You are this world's hero now. Yeah! Give me that blessing! Let me become Super Sonic 2!
It worked! I feel like my old self again.
Excellent. Now we must go to the one who can forge that energy into a new power.
Which Coco? The weird King Coco thing? That I've been hearing about?
No time to lose.
Let's go! Let's go.
You will not harm this world. I won't allow it.
Imagine he just jump scared her and was like, "Oh, really? Let's see what you've got." Gather Coco.
It's all right. It'll be all right. I'm going to take you somewhere safe. This way, little ones. I've got you.
I did the Sonic Omen thing. Oh, wait a minute, I forgot I could just fly! Give me your skill points. Give me the skill points so I can get one level higher. What if I try... Let's try silencing this. No shit, that actually worked! Right, I'm supposed to use Psy Hammer. Forgot that's a thing. I want to check if I left any cocoa in this direction. Plus there was this thing that I want to know what it is. Give me the skill points already, game! Why is the spin dash 40? There, now I have that. Cool. Oh, that's cool. Huh. Oh, I just realized that in order to 100% the game, like, in order to get max level, you'd have to do it 4 times. Yeah, I wasn't gonna get a chance.
Thank you.
What do you want? If you're looking for Sonic, he's not here.
You'd better not be up to no good just because Sonic's busy.
I, the greatest scientific genius, up to no good. Don't mistake me for some small-time thug who commits crimes on a mere whim.
Oh, what should I mistake you for then?
I like that, that's fun. Ah, okay, that didn't... that wasn't visible. How do I get up there? Seriously? Ooh. Like Mario. Thank you. Oh, so no power boost? Okay. I looked away for half a second and almost ran into the wall.
Slack this time. What do you need me to do?
I think our opponent has repurposed the constructs to bolster the distortion's defensive measures. In other words, keep smashing things, and I can start accessing cyberspace again.
I like the direct approach. You can count on me.
So I'm playing as Knuckles? Yep. That's sick as hell, I love that. Huh? Oh, Starfall. Let the blood inside you flow. Find the way to the unknown.
You just focus on helping Tails. Look for more of the corrupted contacts. Hurry!
Well, I don't know why that time was floating, but it was. Knuckles can't even slide? Spin dash. I'm gonna love being able to spin dash. Wait. I wonder. Damn! You can't spin dash up walls. Da ba da ba da da da. And that's why the knuckle segments are the easiest. How do I? Oh. Thank you. disguise on. Well, that was a stupid interaction. Now it's just having magician is asking me something. The game had better be getting minor updates after this. Because it really needs it. You getting corrupt? Yep.
Oh no, you don't. Sonic handled 4 islands of this mess. I'm not going down to just one. You hear that? This isn't over until I win.
I like the attitude. And this is where I'll stop.
I think that thing is trying to create more defense thingies. I'll keep hunting them down. You get us those emeralds.
Don't stop now, Tails. We're counting on you.
And yeah, that's where I'm gonna end it for today. Whew, I love this! Alright, I'm gonna make this out to short. If you like, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button. Subscribe if you wanna see more. The developer one I wanna upload later. Guys, I didn't stop the recording.